How's it going, everybody? It's Heckle Jack playing Dead by Daylight, and today we're going to be playing as the Trickster, who's only at level 7. We're running Starstruck and No Way Out. Both of them seem like the best perks, and we're just running common add-ons and this, Memento Blades, which increases the laceration meter. That gives me more blood points for the Showstopper event. World power, anyway. Just gonna be running this, which is slightly thick as the Dark Mist. Or whatever. Also, I'm having them dressed in blue, cause I like me some matching colors. The rank just reset, by the way, so probably gonna be facing some super strong survivors or super stupid. One or the other. I figured as much. Okay, so we're going Pyramid Head again, but I'm running two add-ons that makes the trail last longer. See how good that is. I should best destroy this for future reference. All right, the pallet's right there. Oh, better break it. Oh, hello there. Oh yeah, someone that's decisive. Dang. I thought for sure I'd get that hit. To the Cage of Atonement with ya. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, hello there. Decisive. Through the hatch. Entity still displeased. Also, sorry if you might end up hearing my fan. It's rather hot today. And, that door's already opened. No one's on that gen. You've been afflicted with torment. To the cage with you. Someone touched the trail of torment. Ah. Yeah, I hit you that time, didn't I? Wait a minute. Oh, hey, you're exposed now. Wait a minute. Yeah, these guys are fishing the gems fast. What? Gotcha. Now, where the heck did you go? Oh, over here. Yep. Uh-huh. Where did you go? Yeah, I'll ignore it. That den's almost finished. I wonder.
Ah!
Wow. Same map 3 times in a row. Also, hello, Crow. Bye, Crow. Wow, failed a skill check already. Ha! Still hit ya. Don't know what you are doing. Okay, so she just gave up. Hello. Also, someone touched that gen again. And finished it. Wonder if that person has a toolbox. I was not sure if she was gonna throw the pallet or not. There you are. Not touching that, Jen. Actually, I really should hook the same person who's been hooked twice already. Wait, she's going that way. Huh. Right to judgment. Someone's probably gonna save her. Yep. Where did she go? Final judgment. Because why not? Ah, found the hatch. In the main building, no less. Right. Not over there. Yeah. Huh. Yep. To the Cage of Atonement with ya. Also, where are the odds that I get the third game? That I'd get the same one 3 times in a row, and huh. The cage counts as a kill too. Okay, take note of that. Next time, I'm hooking the last survivor on the hook. That was a redundant sentence. So, I'm out of the good add-ons, so I'm just running the commons again. Replacing Deathbound with Discordance, and we really got a gen pressuring build here, I should say. Also, the Shrine of Secrets has reshuffled. Let's see what they got in store this time. Still 2 hours left. Derp. And we got Lampkin Lane. Heh. Okay, I'll roll with it. Kinda like the looks of this map. Okay. My hunch tells me the survivors are on the other side of the map. Or maybe not. Ah. Fresh one already. To the cage with ya. Let's check on this gen again. Yeah, this one's almost finished now. You have touched the trail. Wow, that missed. Dang. Probably back on that gen, no doubt. Yep. And that bills probably went back to this gen. Yep. Nah, I just had to make a gamble. Ha! Got him! Uh-huh. Actually, I wonder where that bill is. Why did you drop your med kit? Uh-huh. Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. Oh, hey, you're still exposed. How about that? Okay, the gates are all over there. Ah! Not over there. What the? Hi. You shouldn't have just ran and hide. There you are. Hello there. You are dead on hook. Yeah. Stupid freaking bushes. Or should I say grass wall? Something along those lines. Okay, we got Blood Lodge. Sure, why not? Dang, I didn't get anyone. Honestly, that would have been a sick hit. Now you're exposed. Oh, hey, I saw you. Huh, nice dead heart. I really doubt he meant to go in front of me. Unfortunate for him. Okay. Ah! Yep. What the heck? Okay, that guy wasn't even near me. Still. Flashlight's gotta go. Dang. Oh, hello. To the Cage of Atonement with ya. They ain't even finishing any gens, so. Got hit. Oh, that was my trail. Right. I'm sick of this. Oh, they had a key. Won't be able to tell since it's so tiny. I got ruthless, despite me killing two of those survivors. That's a shock. But that about wraps this video up. Ladies and gentlemen, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.